Vlog number 4, Pat's training camp, baby. This is going to be my favorite one right here. Nate just arrived. We're headed to the good old New Hampshire. That's where our Airbnb is. And next scene should be there. Wish us luck, baby.
Go
Drive
Pats.
Safe. And go Pats, dude.
And we have made it. It's 10:30 right now. We're enjoying some UFC on top of a cooler. Can't go wrong with that, boys. Am I right?
Guys, talk. It's okay.
Yeah.
Wait. I didn't pick my guy.
Someone picked for me. What's it called? Airbnb.
Hanging
great
with
Airbnb.
The, hanging with the boys.
Appreciate it.
Oh, wait. That's
You're a great host. I just beat this little guy, unfortunately. He's...
Hide the kids.
Hide the wife. Yeah. But it's 10:30 right now. And we're waking up at 4:30. It's not going to be pretty. But at the same time, it'll be worth it. We'll see you in the morning. Cheers, buddy. Let's go. To a great week.
Cheers.
Wait a second. When did he do that?
The night has come to an end. We're at, time are we at?
11:57.
And we did not want to go to bed, which was really smart. So we're going to get about 4.5 hours of sleep that day. And I'm snuggling up with this guy because we don't have an air mattress. So might turn out gay. We'll see. All right, guys. It's 4:30. Got about maybe 3 hours of sleep. Went to bed around 1-ish. Very smart choices we made last night. All right, we're gonna be waking up Joe and Marty. Riddle me this. Two farmers go to the farmer's market. One buys corn on the cob. The other buys corn hash and cob salad. Yet, these farmers are struggling with their relationship. And they honestly can't stand each other at this moment, but...
Kind of long riddle.
But. Yeah, but all in all, what is their third child's name? It's Randall Cobb, dude. Come on, guys. Get the hell up. Would you... Come on. It's training camp, baby. Opening day.
What time is it?
4:30.
Oh, mine didn't go off.
Mm-hmm.
I sent like two.
All right, I'll be a little bit more easier on Nate. Nate, sweetheart, my little lady poo. It's 4:30, buddy. Nate, it's freaking 4:30. Wake up!
Wow.
Did not work at all.
Oh, what, Joe? Oh, you forgot to put on your seatbelt this whole time? Wait until the last minute? Fantastic.
Here, Joe, here's your coffee, bud. Wake up.
We're not here. We're like 4 minutes away.
Asshole. There she is. Looking so beautiful.
So we have these here.
Got here at 6:30. Probably first 100 in line. Sound about right?
Definitely the first 1,000.
First 1,000, yeah. Yep.
I'll hold one of them for you.
Really? Front row, baby. Look at that.
Hey.
Look at that.
Hey, my name is Joe. And one time I had a dog and he would always get the ball whenever I would ask him.
Let's go, baby.
Where you from, Joe?
I'm from Bedford, Maine.
Awesome. So, Joe, you know, what are your thoughts being here at training camp, new season?
Oh, I'm pumped. I'm pumped. We're going for number 7 here. I'm pumped to see Brady toss it up to Harry. Obviously, number one reason why we're here. Can't see Gronk here anymore, which kind of stinks. But Harry's going to be a stud for us this year, so I'm excited to see him and get into the action.
And from a fan perspective, what's different about training camp, you know, compared to, you know, seeing a game inside, like a regular season game?
Training camp, you just get to see how it actually all happens. In the game inside, that's just like what kind of comes from all of this. Like, this is where they grind. Like, this is where they hit the hills. This is where they get yelled at by Bill a lot. Like, this is where you get the in-depth experience.
And you mentioned how it's going to stink without Gronk. You know, obviously, I mean, he was a big piece, yeah, you know, to this franchise. How do you think they're going to bounce back after, you know, his retirement?
We're the Pats. I mean, that's all you got to say. We're the Pats. We can do it. We've had a lot of pitfalls, like Brady being suspended, and we just bounce back. That's the Patriot way.
And you mentioned Brady. You know, obviously, I mean, he's the GOAT. You know, he's had an incredible career. But, you know, age is catching up with him. You know,
no, it's not.
What are your thoughts on how he's
going to
do this year?
He looks better than he looked when he was, like, 32. I think he's gonna put some records up. I think he's just going to be more record chasing this year. Seriously. Brady's a stud. He's a GOAT. No one like him.
Number 7 at the end of the year?
Come on. Easily. No maybe, doubt in my mind.
Maybe 8 after that, too. What'd you say, man?
Yeah, absolutely. Say. Hey, we're just rolling now.
Awesome. Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Thanks, guys.
$1.
And if they don't, first round. Yes.
If they don't, you give me
$1. Who was here last year?
Oh, hey, go, hey, over here. Over here. Yeah.
Was it with me?
Day 1, Super Bowl 53 champions, maybe Super Bowl 54 champions?
You're damn right, kid. You're damn right.
Holy shit, he's not DiGiorno at all. Get that guy out of here. The fuck is this? Add me.
Damn, dude. They really be playing.
Did you see that woman?
Brady, good job, man! Brady and Dortman, baby! Woo!
Shot from us!
Hey, can I bum a cigarette off of you?
Yeah, we got it.
Really? Son of a bitch, Marty, I told you.
I don't know what the fuck to tell you, man.
I've been ready, my whip been ready, my bitch been ready, my click been ready, my shit's been ready, my checks been ready, my shots on full, that's Armageddon. I got pull, I hope y'all ready, my tank on full, you know unleaded. I gotta go get it, I gotta go get it, I gotta go get it, I gotta go get it. My name gon' hold up, my team gon' hold up, my name gon' hold up, my team gon' hold up, my shots gon' fire, my team gon' roll up, my Nazi twice, my queen gon' roll up. I hope y'all ready, you know I'm ready, I rain all day, you know confetti. I gotta go get it, I gotta go get it, I gotta go get it, I gotta go get it.
Miss me with that bullshit.
You're not a gang member, you a tourist. I be blacking out, I be blacking out. Bought a 83 Cutlass for the weekend. I got 100,000 and I freaked it. I made 500,000 and I freaked it. I put a Rolls Royce on my wrist, oh yeah. Fuck his baby mama trying to sneak this. I took her to my penthouse and I freaked it. I haven't made my mind up, should I keep it? I got big dog status, it ain't no secret. Lady daddy da, slime on me now. Pass me some syrup, fuck me in the car. Lady daddy da, motherfucker law. Chitty chitty bang, murder everything.
I have a lot of lice on my head at any given time fighting. That is all. Thanks for coming.
Judge Brennan better be allowed to break out. No, no. I just heard that. If he does, he
does. Chomps on my head!
He didn't want to shut my head.
That's it, brother.
I just want him beside my rack.
Nikhil, towards the right, my friend. Let's go. Let's go.
Nikhil.
AZ State for days, baby. All right. Training camp day one. Opening day is over. We got Marty in the pool cooling off. It was a hot one, dude. Hot one. I got a little Bud Light, or Bud Heavy, my bad. Sipping the good times away. And hell of a day, dude. Hell of a day. You had fun?
Had a great time.
Yeah, dude. Very close to the players. It was amazing, dude. It was amazing. But let me jump in this pool, and I'll see you next scene. I won't be going anywhere there, dear. Don't you worry.
LSU was a quarterback on the practice squad all year. He's there working out with the receivers today at a drop in warm-ups, but it seems like the Patriots are going to give this guy a chance, Tom, to make the club as a receiver slash special teamer, maybe in a team.
Oh, yeah, dude. Watching the training camp.
To your point, Belichick did call him a great asset today. And again, there was out there.
See what they have to say.
Timble for Sarah, at least for now.
Blah, 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 blah. Just show us on the goddamn screen. Oh. God damn it all.
All right. Are we there? Guys, where are we? Show us on the hill, please. F these bleacher people. Thanks a lot.
They're going to show us after this.
You think so? Unbelievable.
Day two. Here we come. Was a little easy on waking up the boys this round, and literally, oh, holy, guys, I was expecting him to be still sleeping. He did it. He didn't even need any help. That's awesome.
We ain't never heard no accent like this. We too hood for our own damn good, nigga. I miss them days on pictures and planes in my bedroom. Tryna hold my niggas around the world and even Magic City. Spend some racks just to see him smile with me. Fuck it.
Pats Nation, how we feeling?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Woo! He's got a good split, don't get me wrong, but that's shut up.
Round two, boys. You ready for this?
I'm born ready.
Born ready, huh?
Yeah.
Alright. Ready to rush the gates when they open?
I'm scared of heights.
Scared of heights?
I don't know what's pitching.
Marty?
It's so good, though.
Some of my games, bro. Also not a fan of bullfrogs.
Yikes. Bullfrogs are not fun.
Rabbits are.
Especially when you put them down to people's pants. Yeah. That's not funny, is
yeah,
it?
Yeah, sometimes though, if the sun sets in the east, then the ferrets are always running.
Yep.
So you just gotta watch out for all the dentists.
All the dentists, man. They're the key people.
I love bringing the challenge kids out with us.
Huh?
To the game. I like bringing challenge kids to the game.
Hey.
Really, I'm giving back to the community.
Yeah. Great guy.
A-G-G-G.
A-G-G-G. Still sitting there with a fan, pretty girl. Enjoying that breeze.
A-G-G-G-G-G-G.
Yeah!
Josh, go through that. Go, go, Seeley. Go, Seeley.
getting the workout in today.
Go ahead, bro. Okay.
All right, thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Woo! Let's go, baby. Pack mules for the day, me and Nate.
Yeah.
Keep going.
Can you grab some sunscreen from this lady?
Huh?
Actually, no, I'll get some.
Oh yeah, sunscreen. Have a good day, guys.
Joe!
Hey Brady, Brady.
Stop me!
What?
I have emerald!
Yep, so we kind of run zigzag, Chinese, yep.
Pull that, catch it, run back this way or?
On the grass, yeah, in the middle.
All right, here we go!
All right, ready? One, two, go.
Not weird as you think, guys. I'm sorry. First place, let's go! Dude, you're looking so great out there. Oh my gosh. Keep doing you. Oh, nice, dude. That was so sick, man. Nate, come on, man. Get in the hole, buddy. Nate, come on.
This one's for you, Tom.
All right. That was awful. All right, boys, so day two of camp. How you guys feeling?
I have a handful of mouth disease, so like pretty good.
Yeah, Marty.
I have a handful of mouth, so I'm doing pretty good.
Well, that's always good.
I think I caught an STD last night, so
yeah.
Life is just a downhill spiral from here.
Yeah, yeah. It's a weird night last night. Nate, how about you? How are you feeling with your pretty shades this morning?
You're not recording them, by the way.
I like chicken.
He likes chicken, I guess.
I like chicken.
Okay. Oh, I wasn't recording his face. Yikes. Yep. Front row of seats again. Can't complain.
Hey, can I any single ladies out there who have STDs that are like okay with catching a couple more, just give me a shout. 229-7057. Thanks.
Where is he? Oh, it's Edelman.
Yes, sir. There he is. Man of the hour. Screw me, right?
Is he really?
Looking better than ever, man.
I'm trying.
Yes, sir.
No effort needed, baby.
Just a sandwich, man.
Mmm. Digging that nice and deep, dude.
Pretty good.
Mmm.
I'm sorry, but how is that dog's coming? I'm good. Who is he taking down?
Yeah, I know.
Maybe like just Smith. Probably just like.
It's too sweet to take it
down. Probably, I think he just probably like licks you to death or something.
Probably just.
For like cup holders, Nate?
I do. This thing is fucked.
Dude, that's how it always is. This guy's always here and he throws darts.
Smith and Wesson, spit that Smith and Wesson, yeah. Yeah, cure to your soul, feel. Oh, Smith and Wesson, spit that Smith and Wesson. Get that kill to your soul, feel heaven. Soul food, come get your blessing. I told you, come get your blessing, yeah, yeah. Smith and Wesson, spit that Smith and Wesson. Give you that kill to your soul, feel heaven. Yeah, soul food, come get your blessing.
I'm trying to,
yeah, I told you, come get your blessing, yeah.
Yeah, AK second letter with my range though. Yeah, I feel fly as TSA in plain clothes. Yeah, it's these bitchy rappers where they canes though. Yeah, sun came out and dried up all they rain. No, I sound cloud high. Streaming the track and you can spot the fire emoji. Cause I'm living all I got. Boy, I'm really living more than sentimental. Put it in the middle of an instrumental. Every jot and tittle.
Every jot and tittle.
From my brother Pencil Riddle. With the riddles of the father's vision. Boy, I know you hear me go up. Sorry for all the hold up. Yeah. In the lab now with Cobra. Yeah. Tempo, tempo, tempo. Homie, that's my quota. The album coming soon. Natalie, that's no lie.
Smith and Wesson. Spit that Smith and Wesson. Get that kill to your soul, feel heaven. Soul food, come get your blessing. I told you, come get your blessing, yeah.
Joe, and how are you feeling? Practice does end at 11:30, but
what time are we at right now?
Joe, what time are we at?
11.
It's 11:02.
It's me.
What's up, guys?
What's the song?
No, I'm gonna
fucking
show.
Freak out, freak out. Greatest freak out boy. Greatest freak out boy.
Not yet, not yet.
Oh yeah. Jam it up.
Excuse me, sir, these people stink. These people stink. You guys ought to put up like a sign. It's seriously. Bad, I know. Yeah, I know, but if you like
don't,
put up
don't get me in.
That's Mr. Kraft right there. Can you get him for me? Come on. I'll be fine with it. He looks exactly like him. Let him sign it. I'll get out of here.
Why are some kids playing soccer? Brady's leaving. Brady will not be over. Some kid is playing soccer.
There he is. There's Mr. Kraft.
She's Ryan Wears.
No clue? Yeah. He's probably banging hookers.
Nick! We want Nick! We want Nick! Come on! Bring out the pen! Nick, you're a stud, dude! Literally just a quick singy.
I don't know what he said.
Dude!
Come on, Nick.
Nick, sign my arm!
Oh, he hates you.
Why? No, you won't. Why would you get in trouble? I literally want you to sign my arm. No one's watching. Big Brother was like a long time ago. Sign my arm. Excuse me, sir. Will you sign my arm? Can I borrow your Sharpie?
I'm alright.
You both, dude, I need to leave here with a signature. Sign my arm. Dude, these people. Sign my arm.
Day two has came to an end of good old training camp.
Damn.
Boys, how was it?
Boring shit.
Honestly, it was pretty bad. Brady decided not to show up for day two. I mean, he was there, but not practicing. Joe, any takes?
Do my hands look smaller? Here, Marty, could you come here and put your hands over my hands so your hands look like my hands? And you feel like my hands look pretty small on this.
Is that good? Yeah, it's been a long car ride. We've all been getting a little crazy. Our minds are a little twisted right now. And Mr. Nathaniel, was it worth it for day two?
You know, no. We'll be there tomorrow, day three. Tom will be out. What it was a rough day on O today.
What a dick, dude. But, yeah, we're back in the pool.
Where is it?
Ready to enjoy the time, getting ready for day three. Hey! It did it! Guys, it went in.
Great catch.
I caught it.
You missed, my man. Respect.
But I'm the one that made it.
Get the shit out of here.
Oh, I am the guy.
Beautiful catch.
Day three. You guys getting tired of this shit or what?
Yep.
Joe loves training camp. Day three, Nate. Nate, you love training camp, I heard. Don't you, Nady?
You just, for whatever reason, you love to go to camp.
Day three, boys, we're here.
Missing somebody? It's okay.
Oh, Joe?
Wait, yeah. Is that Joe? Is it? Oh, I thought this was a trash can.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah, Joe's absolute trash. Yeah. So it's just the three of us. We'll see how it goes. Joe's being a bitch. Just gonna miss out on a good
fun.
Time.
Probably yep. Gonna be more fun.
Yep.
Missing out on a great time, Joe. You ass clown. Let's go. Bring him back, right? Jeez, crow. We need him. Day three, the last day for Brady to adopt me. I'll let you guys know how it goes. I'll keep you updated. Let's go.
Let's go, boys. Let's get him today, huh? Let's get him.
This guy's absolutely passed out and faded. He's been here too long, man.
Pats Nation, day three. How we feeling? Let's go, baby. Let's go for that seventh. Thanks, my baby back, bitch. No offense to you, don't waste your time. Front row again, boys. That's what we do. Front row every damn day. We don't mess around. That's why we wake up at 4:30. That's why we go out and grind, baby.
Joe Morrison.
Yeah. Joe Morrison is
Joe, where are you at, buddy? Where are you at, bud?
Joe, where are you, Joe? Joe, are you in here?
Oh, he's in the trash.
Oh, Joe. There's the garbage man. Yeah, Joe's trash. There he is. Fuck you, Joe. Let's go, ladies!
Yeah! That's a lot more today.
Oh, the whole squad, she said.
Hold on! Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah. Hey, this that great poupon, that AV on that TED Talk. Hey, watch my soul speak, you let the mess talk. If I kill it, it won't be that, it won't be that. Ay, I'm the realest, after all. Tell him be humble.
Let's hear it for the New England Patriots.
It's going down. Here we go again. We gotta get y'all in here.
Trying to set it all. Ladies go. Have you ever seen a Chevy with the butterfly dance? Sudden is a habit. Let them see the cabin. Summer make it rain. I ain't scared to share. Meet me in the trail. It's going down. Meet me in the mall. It's going down. Meet me in the club. It's going down. Anywhere you meet me, guaranteed to go down. Meet me in the trail.
Yeah, it's about to go down.
Do I think they like me?
Yeah. Do I think they like me? Like me? Church number, church number. Verse number two, you the thing. Shoes on my neck, pocket full of bent frames. If you got problems.
Hey! Rodney, what you doing, baby? How you doing?
Rodney, what does it mean to you and your family to be inducted into the Patriots Hall of Fame, and who are you most looking forward to seeing at the ceremony on Monday?
Well, I'm just actually pretty blown back from all the support that the fans have given me over the years, the patience in which they've handled me through all the injuries, through all the good times, through all the tough times. I appreciate you guys. You guys are absolutely the best. Thanks for all the support in those winter games, throwing the snowballs when we kick Indianapolis butt, the Tennessee Titans, all of them. Thank you.
Let's go, baby.
Now, who the heck is that?
All right. So, obviously, all of you fans are here for training camp. So, Rodney, let's talk training camp. What was it like during your time here with the Patriots, and what's going on in the mind of these guys out here practicing today?
What's...
Joe,
it's training camp. That means you got to grind. You got to get out here. When I played, we had two practices. We had pads, we were hitting,
going. We're about to start some energy.
Let's go, looking good. Looking good, hey, right here.
Don't worry, we're coming all the way over there to the grass hill. Let's hear it, guys.
Oh, it's an honor, nice to meet you, man.
You look like you should be out there.
Right, dude? Just need to get a little bit more on the weight.
No, not like number 58 or something
yeah,
like that.
Yeah, right.
You want me to, who do you want me to sign?
Just say Morrison fan. Yeah, if you don't mind, yeah, for sure. Pat, my man, you're looking great this morning, buddy. How are you? Number one. Want to do a selfie? Yeah, you don't steal my credit cards, please. I don't appreciate that, huh? From Maine, baby. Is the lineup? No. Looking good, buddy. To the house.
Be against the crowd.
Brady, a little pooped. A little pooped. Looking good, Marty.
Thank you.
Looking beautiful, man. You're looking beautiful. I love you guys. How's it going, man?
Good, man. Let's go.
Big season, huh?
Yes, sir.
Thanks, boss. See ya, Mr. Kraft. Hello, Mr. Budweiser. Training camp has come to an end.
I didn't get anybody cool to sign my shift, so.
Yeah, it happens, man. It happens.
Next year, you know.
Yeah.
Good experience.
Yeah, I had a good. I had a great time. Not gonna lie, and looking forward to next year. Peace out, guys.